Bollywood celebrities who married their fans. Shilpa Shetty and Raj Kundra. Shilpa Shetty has won many hearts with her sizzling beauty, and she has a huge fan following, and her husband Raj Kundra is one of them. Raj has admitted in an interview that he was the biggest Shilpa Shetty fan, and he considers himself lucky that he is married with her. John Abraham and Priya Ranjal. After dating Bollywood actress Bipasha Basu for so many years, John decided to end the relationship and got married with Priya Ranjal. Priya Ranjal is a baker, and she admitted that she is a huge fan of John Abraham, and she loved John and his acting even before their marriage. Isha Deol and Bharat Takhtani. Bollywood actress Isha was loved by many people when she did movies in Bollywood, and her husband Bharat was one of them. Bharat was her classmate, and he was stunned by the beauty of this actress, and he feels lucky to be her life partner. Vivek Oberoi and Priyanka Alva. Vivek has gone through too much ups and downs in his personal and professional life, and he married Priyanka, and their marriage was an arranged one. Later, Priyanka Alva revealed that she was a huge Vivek Oberoi fan, and she loved his movies even before their marriage. Jitendra and Shobha Kapoor. Veteran Bollywood actor Jitendra managed to win many hearts with his good looks and good acting, and Shobha was one of them. Shobha was head over heels in love with Jitendra, and she considered herself as the biggest fan of the Bollywood actor. Rajesh Khanna and Dimple Kapadia. Dimple Kapadia has always said that she was the greatest fan of Rajesh Khanna's charming nature. Rajesh Khanna decided to marry his biggest fan Dimple, who was just 16 when these two stars got married in 1973. Mumtaz and Mayur Madhvani. Veteran Bollywood actor Mumtaz made everyone's heart skip a beat with her gorgeous looks. People were crazy for this actress. Her husband Mayur Madhvani thinks himself lucky, as he got to spend his whole life with his celebrity crush Mumtaz. Dilip Kumar and Saira Bano. Dilip Kumar and Saira Bano's couple is one of the adorable couples in Bollywood, and Saira Bano's childhood crush was Dilip Kumar. In 1996, when Dilip Kumar was 44 and Saira Bano was only 22, they got married, and with each passing day, their bond grew stronger.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.